Do you know why a lot of kids smoke pot? Because they're trying to escape the fatiguing, ever-spinning, ever-churning mind. The question is, why is their mind so perturbed? And how can you help them get calmer? Not just to tell them to stop smoking the pot. And you can tell them that all you want, but it ain't going to happen. There's a reason why they're doing it.